What's up, guys? It's Randy B. When I was in high school, I had this girl who couldn't stand me. And it wasn't because we had an issue. She just looked at me one day, was like one of those she thinks she cute or something kind of situations, and she just couldn't stand me. So she would loud talk me, roll her eyes at me, bad mouth me behind my back. The two guys I dated in high school, she went and had my leftovers and dated them. And it was just like this nemesis, and she just couldn't stand me. And so many, many years later, when Facebook came about and I saw her on Facebook, we're not friends to this day. I know that's petty, but we're not. And what's even pettier is when I saw her on Facebook, though, because we have tons of friends in common. To me, her life was just kind of like sucked. She like was in our same small town that I'm from, although I love it. She just was kind of working this crappy job to me, and just life wasn't to me as I would like it. Don't get me wrong. She may love her life, but to me, I was like, started from the bottom. Now I'm here, you know, like I was feeling good about it. Very petty. I'm giving you guys that example because I think that it's dynamic that a lot of people and made a lot of Black people think that we could not get COVID-19. It's almost as if, you know, we have been abused. We've gone through a lot of crap, and it just seemed like it would feel so good. It would be kind of like redemption if there was something and we had some kind of Wakandian power and we didn't get this disease that we're wiping other people out. And so we readily and quickly believed it when it was over in China and over in Italy that we were immune to it. So I understand that why we wanted to believe that, because it's like, aren't we deserving almost? But it's wrong, guys. It is wrong. We are getting corona. We are getting COVID-19, and we are dying from it because of health disparities in our country that goes back to why we're so upset, to why we're hurt, because, you know, we don't have the health care and the treatment that our white counterparts do. So I need for you to stop with the conspiracy theories and to take care of yourselves. Be safe. If you are able to social distance, do it. If you're not able, which is understandable, wear a mask, wash your hands, disinfect, because I want you guys to be here. I want us to be here. We gotta get through this, guys. This is Randy B. Love you. Catch you next time.